Welcome, welcome, welcome back to another wonderful afternoon, evening, or morning, wherever you are. Appreciate the time. Get your hydration. Let's get ready to get some of these warm-ups here and see what we have going. Start with today.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Man, I used to be level 4. Why did it go down to 3? Sound of these new headphones. Definitely. Yeah. They're biting.
There is no obligation for the universe to make sense to you.
The destruction caused by the Omnix here. It reminds me of home.
You have to fight out of the hole.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It's interesting going back and forth because the new Zarya, she has two bubbles.
Diva, have you seen the Svyatogorsk? Now that is what I call a match.
Size isn't everything. Yeah!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack!
There is no obligation.
Capture objective A.
Makes sense to you.
Got in there pretty clean.
Commence attack.
walked in there clean. That's what I like to see right there. That was a nice clean walk in. I like how he's able to walk in. And I feel, see, that was good team symmetry, right? We all did what our team, what our character is supposed to do. We worked together as far as moving the objective, stayed close, team shot, and got in where we're supposed to fit in. Nice game. Let's go ahead and give it to him. Who he was on point. And let's cancel this here. I need to get right back into competitive, even though I can go both ways on this. Boltskaya Industries. So for me, it's when people see the objective. Those, to me, were people that has played the game and they know what they're supposed to be doing. They're familiar with the characters. They know what they're supposed to fit in. Versus, oh my gosh, this is a new character. Let me learn the ins and outs of the new character. That's what Skirm is for, baby. Skirm is for, that's what warm-ups are for. Pros, they do warm-ups all day. Skirms all day until it's time to go in there and get that wet.
Select your hero.
King's role is a little bit different. You have to be very versatile with Mercy. Still like him, Baptiste. BRB.
Well, I suppose I'll be catching you up, as usual.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Pretty sure they're still mad about those jewels we stole.
So we're delivering a bomb to scraps and bots, and I'm getting paid for it.
Kind of job. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack.
As I say,
commence.
Keep that food on capture deck, keep those snacks.
A. Be careful out there.
Healer. You're kind of helping the party. He's making a move. This is the only thing I don't like about Mercy. Her. Shoot them boys down. What are you doing? Don't destroy that stuff, big boy. Come on. Shoot that thing, man.
Let's get you back out.
That's what I'm talking about, like confidence of people. Like, you're a big boy. Come on, get her. Like, come on, bro. You got a big gun right in front of you. How you miss? You can tell this person is a baby tank. Come on, somebody get that cover. Come on. Why can't I pick him up? Why am I not able to pick him up? I don't know what that was about. Come on, I was in the air. Look at our tank overextended way up there. Our tank is way over there, overextended. Come on. See what I'm saying? He's way overextended. He should not be up here by himself like that. That's not how a tank should be doing it. And my goal was to get in there and heal him up. Let me click on someone, thank you. Do the work. Kill her! Shoot!
You've got this.
Seconds. How do you guys have such an issue with seeing a big laser and not shoot it? No one saw that. No one saw their healer getting attacked. That's something. Eyes have to be on everyone. Eyes have to be on everyone then. That was my issue sometimes playing as a tank. You have so much HP. Get him. Get out the way, girl. Yes, I got him. Tank still in. Do the work. Somebody else. Yes, sir. That's all that mattered. You see, that was clutch. As long as I was able to get that one. I did my best to get out, but I went probably the wrong way.
Zero. Switching sides.
Threads. Zero.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Watching over you.
The government here is such a mess.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Look at how she went up there. Why is my thing not clicking these people, man? And then look, why did I go this way? I'm looking over at the other guy and it clicked to the people. That's one thing that you have to really learn about Mercy's graft or fly. She does that sometimes. She'll the auto click or whatever, she'll link to the wrong person. It's like I was not even looking at them right here, but
enemy turret ahead.
Look, I'm still clicking. Let me get something on somebody's back to fly in. Y'all should be able to smack him, man. In the air. How did I get blown up from the air? I'm in the air.
I'm overloading.
A clean bill of health.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Helden sterben nicht.
Are he watching us fight? Stupid spider. My biggest thing with this game is people's situational awareness. I'm still developing more of it as well. Just like, oh. Come on, man.
Well, it could be worse.
10 seconds remain.
Just a little longer.
At least we're being holding it. I just put myself out here and smack.
Overtime.
I'm going to do this rap. It's a rap. Come on, pull back.
Get in the immortality.
Down there overextended. Why is he overextended down there, man? I will have an issue with seeing a tank overextend, because all that does is gives them 5-6 seconds. Believe it or not, it's a longer time than he's thinking. 5 seconds is a long time. Oh, I haven't placed for support yet. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, it doesn't matter to me. I find both roles very important. DPS people know their job, and it's just there's a very good support, or they're not a good support. Either they're a good tank or they're not a good tank. And yeah, it looks like this will work out.
There is no obligation for the universe. This is
they went Rhodey out of. Definitely chose someone else.
What are you on about? You shall return what you stole from this guy.
Stole? You need to go ask your bosses where it all came from. Then we can talk.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Like Lucio's Noah got it up. He got us there.
This is my
throw the rock.
Barrier in place.
Drop the wall. Jump, baby. Come on, make it out. There's no one down there for us. Lucio is hiding in the background. He needs to come out.
The equations.
Group up here. Assemble at this location. Group up here.
Mine, fall out. Silly, bro. Got a whole barrier, but you want to stand on the other side of it. Had a whole barrier, but stood on the other side.
Barrier in place. This is my deal.
Thank you. fell in the hall. Almost hurt. Back, he had that wall covered.
Play of the game.
Multiverse early access. Like her, she had a nice setup on her triangulation. I don't recall where they pulled my 4-star down, man. I don't know why they pulled my star down. I was on 4.
Traveling to Havana.
Havana.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
No, this is, oh, they took her already. It's gonna get tight. Lucio may come in clutch. Lucio may come in clutch on this.
Because
it's so tight. The Mercy should come in clutch as well. But she can keep a person in the fight.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
It is time to act.
Get behind me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like he's up too far from our healers. Well, unless he's gonna pop it. That was too far, too far, too far.
All better.
Thank you. his window does go farther than you expect. Yeah, let's get in there.
Get in here!
Get out of the way. Get that lift. I shouldn't have lost to get her up. Look, he's pushing too hard. Where's my cannon at? This guy playing this game still hasn't gotten to the lobby. Still talking about the game. Let's get in.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
My only thing again is I feel that sometimes tanks overextend because they have the health. And that's one thing, like as a tank watching, that's why I like playing tanks slash support. Because tanks to me are actually support class, because they're supporting DPS mitigation.
It's good to be working with you again, Dr. Ziegler.
And under better circumstances too.
And then playing support is showing like, hey.
Expect nothing.
this is what we were able to do. Now I'm thinking, maybe the girl. Go ahead and take off these pants. Since we're doing decent with this. The support class.
Traveling to Nepal.
No dying on my watch. All better. Now.
The other game they talked about. Alright, cool.
Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare your defense.
Still, we need DPS to do some damage. Why did they take my four away? I was a four, dude. Like, come on.
No dying on my.
Cool. Why that went away? They gave it to me.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
There's nothing he can do outside of that. Girl, what's going on with his finger? Overextending, people, overextending. Unless she's gonna hit him with the wall to count
five,
their time down.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Right. Overextending. Ridiculousness.
Yeah.
too much. That was too much overextension. Why is he over there just staying in their back? That was quite a crappy jump. Ah!
Objective lost.
Come on, again, what I meant by tanks overextending, you see? Overextension of the tanks, way up there to get smacked to give us no DPS mitigation. Overextension.
Over here.
And then look, come on.
Hey!
Get in here!
Why is their tank so far off, man? Why are these tanks so far off? Come back, man. Drop, look, killed her boy. I'm putting that wall up so he couldn't get back in. Overextending as a tank. It's sexy to follow, but come on, don't overextend. Look, over, wait, like, what are you doing? Now look, look at them. There's four up there and someone's in our paint taking. Are these guys playing the game or what? No, they're not.
Nerf this.
Round one, complete.
Well, it could be worse.
Scores, 0-2, switching sides.
And what were they doing? They let someone in the hole. Let someone take the paint. They're way up at their front door. Letting someone, like, come on. Overextension, man. Being too cocky.
No dying on my watch.
Statistically speaking,
why are they overextending so much?
Who's counting?
This is where I still have to get team built up.
Commences in 30 seconds.
There's no reason to be doing all that. They have two. Because they're playing around.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Stop it. Come on, you see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? It's there intentionally. What is your name? We're blocking you. Let's see, what is your name so I can see? I don't have to do all that. Fax machine, you're getting recorded. You don't do that, man. Look at them at the second objective. They're down there at the second objective. Come on, these guys are not, they're intentionally squatting the game, dude. Intentionally squatting the game. Look at him. Intentionally, not even on objective. Intentionally. Why do I play with people like this? This is our objective, and they're down there over here. What is this? My goal is to get my FR up, and here we are playing with these lanes. Playing with people who are actually intentionally spotted. Come on, man. This perfectionist, dude. What is this? What is this? That is not right. What are they? Is this a freaking practice? They are not letting us get this objective, man.
60 seconds remaining.
No sense, man. Silly, man. And what are they doing? How does this help us win? These guys are intentionally tanking the SR? This is all I'm intentionally putting this video up tonight. Showing them that they're freaking intentionally tanking. Intentionally tanking the game. Doesn't matter, man.
It's high noon.
Commence attack on objective B.
Stupid, man. Care how good you are, dude. You play the game all the time.
Better.
I'm good, man.
Party on the objective.
Party on the
four.
I am on fire! Come here and get burned. For the Crusaders! I am capturing the objective. Try
and crush him.
Holding the button took them all day to get them. Good, 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 good.
It's not my time.
Granted, I know that there's a thing called draining the clock too, but still,
60
dude.
Seconds remaining.
Because of that garbage.
Play of the game.
Lost because they were La La Land. Because they were not playing. Now you see people, when before people go out and cancel someone looking to play, and where it says search for party, just because their rank may be low, this is an example of why it may be low. They're earnestly playing the game to win, and you have four other people la la gagging and we're off. Man, that's, I'm sitting there fighting. Okay, let's win. And they're la-la gagging. So before, I have to remember this, people blocking because of SR. Like if I go to match up with someone that has a decent SR, I'm gonna excel because they're playing the game at a higher level versus playing whatever those guys are doing at last match.
Traveling to Eichenwald. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Oh. And then that one match right there is a difference between, you know, 1,000 SR potentially.
No time on my match.
Your condition seems relatively stable.
No one's accused me of that in a long time.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
That was so... sitting there fighting and they're doing whatever.
You're like, no, your SR is too low. You don't know what you're doing.
They should Battle.net, whatever these game devs are called, let it be shown that who plays predominantly solo queue. Kills yet. Bastion down there.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Stop backing up. Let's stay up forward. Just because they have a payload doesn't mean anything, man. But I also feel tanks are more of the leadership of the team. Yeah, so like Diva, come back. Yet. What's our other healer? What is our other healer? Maybe I have to switch the combat role or something? Where's our other healer at?
That could have
Yo.
Done.
Okay, look at the body parts just strewn all over the ground. They don't understand what that bubble means. I just be putting it down and they don't even use it.
Maintain that positive attitude.
Come on, I get right into the way of a pin. There's a whole guy on Bastion's right that he's not paying attention to. Jump, dude.
Score 0-2. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
in my country during the war.
This is gonna make you feel.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Bots, dime a dozen.
Actually, Izzy spent most of our Dawe Foundation grant on me. It was not inexpensive.
Get behind
me!
Double time!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack on this. Capture objective A.
Everyone ready? Let's do this! A few adjustments.
By yourself, you gotta see it out. See her by yourself, yeah. You need to use my gift for this area. And who's our other healer? Moira.
I'll be watching all of you.
Gale, the Mahol.
Let me get you out.
Now!
wonders of modern medicine.
I wasn't paying attention. I was like,
"Kill Valhalla." Reinhardt, where would you be without me?
I like them. Let's go ahead and give it to would have won that last game. See, like, when you with the team that knows what they're doing, the fitting in your role is easy. Fitting in your role is easy. Not really. I don't feel like staying as a team. Be my friend then, if that's the case. Let's check and see recent players here. Wide up. Come on, game. Let's not be goo goo gaga. Care less about that, man. All right, here we go. Recent players.
Welcome to Oasis. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you.
I have heard of your experiments. There is no honor in what you do.
Shimada, where do I know that name from?
Oh, that's right. The family of criminals.
I like how she... I believe she also worked with Sojourn.
Five, four, three, two.
So she worked with, I would like to learn the backstory of each character because Moira worked with Reaper and she worked with, what's the guy's name? Come on, let's go to the objective, Shorty. Stop being back here being a weak weak. Get that paint. I'm right here pushing the button on the guy, man. See, then it like takes too long for her to her stream. It's like, yo, switch that beam, bro, for the next person.
Starting over from the beginning.
I'm cooking.
Day to click to the next person. I know this is a recurring theme. Should people desire to make a game, I remember games where when you it prioritizes the most current input. It doesn't matter what you're doing outside of the cooldown timer. whatever input was available at that time.
5, 4, 3.
Mercy should be able to fly all over the place, every character. Not, oh, it's 5 second cooldown. Come on now. Somebody get in there and get dirty. Somebody get in there and get dirty. Come on, give me a window. Come on, get there. Put your shield and rock that corner. Someone pull that corner so I can fly to you. Whew.
Play of the game.
And they liked my healing in my pocket. Mercy was the first character I grabbed while playing Overwatch. I remember when I first got in, I said, who's gonna be who and what's gonna be what? And boom, Mercy. It just felt like she was lacking some things. But overall, she was the first character. And then my main DPS was Pharah, and my main tank was D.Va. Because I remember dropping 30 bombs with Pharah and D.Va when the game first came out. I mean, 30 straight kills, no deaths, or 30 on fire the whole time.
Welcome.
Now I like this other character. What's her name? have to remember her name here. I think it's Viv Bridget. She's cool, but I like. Like, Bridget is cool, but okay, Bridget and Mercy would be amazing together because Bridget can help on DPS on the front end and then get the pocket from either Lucio, Mercy, or Moira, right? So I'm gonna always go ahead and rock in with Mercy. But then you have to be mindful as tanks, some people overextend too heavy, right?
I'll be watching over you.
Think you can keep up with me?
And I really like to see a pair of headphones that has some type of heat mitigation, some type of air circulation that has no effect on sound quality and fidelity. Because yes, wearing headphones, unless you're in a room full of ice, definitely gets that.
Healing stream engaged.
Just set a trap at the front door. Just to slow him down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Alright, the hole I'm looking for is on the exact right corner. Let's see how they're gonna play it first. She's up front, she's doing work. Her! I'm aiming right at her. You still want to click everyone else. Did you see the game clicking? Click. Like, what was that? She's overextended as a freaking
the wonders
tank.
Of modern medicine.
Overextended, no need. I have to be mindful of that, but that's where a Baptiste can come in a little bit and do a little bit DPS at the same time, but don't overextend as a tank. There's no need to be any farther than this bus. Set up. Come on, man. Where are you running to? Set up.
You should be at the peak of the
mountain. Let them up.
Helden sterben nicht.
You be getting kills out here, man. You should be getting kills.
You got this.
No, we didn't hear any footprints. We didn't hear any steps from that guy walking. Y'all, you normally hear the click, 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 click. You didn't hear McCree make any steps at all. All you heard was the reload. Why am I not able to grab on my boy? Look at that. Are you hearing my footprint louder than theirs? Come on, man.
This is not your time.
Do some damage, man. I may have to switch over because they're playing different, dude.
I must go where I'm needed. I will prove myself.
Time to prove anything. Just play your game. Either them or Baptiste, man. Got you. I switched my healer based on how the team is playing. See, there's a footstep. Someone's upstairs about to drop down. Come on, drop a health pack, please. My health pack is available, isn't it? See, you can only do so much.
This might need a few adjustments.
Keep her. I'm ready to initiate self-destruct sequence. Drop the health pack on the guy. I pushed 3 times. No one else sees her power core to destroy it.
Thank you.
That's a waste of Baptiste. There's no one there. My ultimate is ready. Where's our other healer at?
Rains from above.
Murking out on people. Where are you, my girl?
All patched up.
Where's the other healer? Where's the other healer at? Where's the other healer? That piece? Look, he's not paying any attention, dude. Heal up people, man.
I need healing.
You're a healer and heal people, dude. As a healer, you shouldn't have to ask. You shouldn't have to ask people for healing. You should just be. You should just be. Like, you see how the window shows? It shows so clearly when someone needs help. Shows plain as day. Where's the rest of our boys? Our third ultimate. There's third ultimate. Maybe I should be playing Lucio.
Come on, let's bring it together.
Or even this guy. Hold on.
True self come on. Is without form.
I'm on fire!
Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Commences in 30 seconds.
Look at this team. We're gonna do great.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
Greetings.
Sign off it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Look at D.Va. Look at D.Va. Already deep. Deep, deep, deep. Already exploded. No, not even necessary to be exploded already. Thank you. Nice cannon.
Yeah, let's pick it up. He goes on.
Got to save that. Come on, shoot!
Objective A captured. Escort.
Come on, it didn't, like, took too long to flip and get the reload out. Well, look at him. Why is he that far away? He should never overextension as a tank, man. Again, that's why we fell apart in that last push. He should not be way up there. You should not overextend so far away where we have to break the group. Should never be that far out, man. Failed as by overextending. He failed. He overextended. Reinhardt, if he had stayed back, he potentially could have given some more support to his team. But he was so thirsty for a kill, he overextended, and now they lost that DPS minigame. Lost it. Yep. It's been pretty decent. Like, I believe that, yes, I could do better. But if I am consistently playing with people that know the game, that's played it since day one for a decent amount of time.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I know that I will learn more ins and outs, basically. Why are you moving so much? Dang. If he desires to play D.Va or something.
I am ready to go.
That 5 second break. You better be swinging like that when you're in, homie. He just seems like a mad player.
Escort the lead. I
I love that. I get one. Who did I even get slapped by, dude? By D.Va. Like, D.Va wasn't even around.
Yeah, let's move it, people.
Enemies re-engaging.
Helden sterben nicht.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Over 10. Come on and blow up, freaking thing. Fall back, fall back. Move me up so high. Man. People want to over 10. Man, we're supposed to stop her from getting that thing, man. I like the new game where they have the marker.
Yeah, let's pick it up. I hope nobody's
coming. Come on, who else went down? 5, 4. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Waiting for the last one, waiting for the last one. Come on, come on, come on. Come back in.
My ultimate is ready.
Come on, switch over.
score 3-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Up the tempo!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I don't like this. Time is around.
Reyes should have cleaned up the Deadlock gang a long time ago.
Come on, man. When you go.
Let's up the tempo.
Seconds remaining.
We're so close. Just hang in there.
play of the game.
I like how she, Moira, came in. Moira came in, dropped a heavy bomb. D.Va was doing her job. Like this game called Stray.
Traveling to Hanamura.
I need a
prepare
minute.
Prepare to attack.
These guys are 30. 30
Select
five.
Your hero.
Hanamura, I believe that's the with the tents. I mean, the like the Japanese town, or the Asian-inspired town.
Come on, let's bring it together.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Oh, yeah! Attack commences in 30 seconds.
For him to go up, you have to hold direction.
Check this out.
You have to kind of hold like the deep direction pad up or down.
Heimtal aktiviert.
Why am I going forward? Come on, man. And look at that. That's what I'm saying. Like, why did he go backwards? He's not moving forward. All the other times, this guy's moving forward.
Take it from the top.
So they boosted me because they knew my guy was going the right way. Come on, it's like, come on, dude. I'm right at the edge and you go extra super slow. And my character was right there. Man, that was hurting, dude. Come on, get to the guy off the wall. Come on. Come on in, come on in. Come on, guys, I gave you a boost. What is Brody doing? See, that's what I'm not liking. This guy, we have full possession of the objective and he's holding. He's holding back. Wired in and everything. You don't have time for that. My battery's out. You don't have time for that. Don't do that. Now get in here on this paint, dude. Get in here on this objective, Roadhog. Being a scary hog, bro. Why is he back there in the corner? We need him on the paint. Look at him way out there. What is he doing? Get in here. Come on, man. Roadhog is in the corner. We need his body on the floor, dude. He's being scary. That's not a tank, man. Go for the gusto and die, dude. Complete. He's holding in the corner back there, holding. I'm on the objective as a squishy, and he's off in the corner holding on to a freaking 500 life. This guy's holding on to a 500. How much health does this guy have? This guy's sitting on like 500 health. And he's holding in the corner. Oh, puke. 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 Granted, yes, he's a new player. You can see his score. But that guy was holding. All we needed was a heavy body. I would have kept him alive. And I believe Anna is Farrah's mother from the dialogue in game. Yeah, Roadhog right here is being too passive with this play. He could have gotten in there, got some snatches on some light characters, held the objective a little bit further. Don't go too that. Look what is he like? Don't go too far and extend. Because you get slapped early, it's over. He wants to be aggressive at the beginning, but not aggressive when we're in the paint. Ooh, be aggressive now. Wow. By the time I push the button, it's not even, didn't even do anything. And look at him. Look at him. Why is he way back here? What are you doing? This is how SR gets trashed. That's how SR gets trashed. Like way back there doing what? For who, bro? Could have taken that in one, man. And he's playing too far. He's so aggressive when he don't need to be aggressive. When we were on that paint, he was not aggressive at all. I want to be captain. Captain, just push them all. Here we are again. See how he aggressive is? How aggressive he is right now?
That was satisfying.
He's willing to lose it all to stop them from getting the objective. Hard to see this reticle right here. Let me go ahead and get him some blood out here. What? dude hit me 2 times.
This is not your time.
So each bullet is 100. That guy's saying each bullet does 100 damage. He's a beast.
Fully healed.
Nothing to do. And look at him again, hiding in the corner. Again, the tank is hiding in the corner.
Play of the game.
He shouldn't get play of the game. Dude is hiding in the corner. He's an offensive only. Offensive only, Roadhog. No, get no love. You're getting love on freaking this guy right here.
Be expected.
Yeah. Nope, you're not getting anything. You're not getting anything. I'll give you something. And I'll give you something. Again, you saw I looked in the corner. I was the only one on point, and you have the tank holding in the corner. Just let them take it. His 500 health, right? His 500 health is gonna give them maybe a minute, not even a minute, give them 30 seconds for the other people to spawn in and get in. As a matter of fact, let's go back. Let's go back and just look at the hero gallery to see how much health this Roadhog has. Where is it show? Do I have to really? No, I have to go inside to training, right? To see how much health this guy has, and he was sitting off on the side. Roadhog has 600 health, right? But was sitting off in the corner like this. That's at least 3 people's bodies. 200 each. The majority of the DPSs and healers, our supports, are about 200 health. You may get 250 out of them. And I believe you can get a little bit more if you're using a shield, right? So this guy could have got in and got about, he's considered about 3 bodies worth. He's considered about 3 bodies. Oh. I'm gonna open these loot crates. Probably get a game as a tank. Like sometimes that is the interesting piece. Is the interesting piece having patience watching those people whiff it at being a tank or whiff their position. Like, you don't see me going out being the sniper with Widowmaker because I have yet to learn her and be effective to my team, for my team. In my belief, you see. I don't like how they're showing this fake freaking gold. There was no gold in there. Don't show gold at the top of the box. care about what she has on. Don't care about that. It's ugly to me.
I don't.
Approaching escape velocity. Fascinating. Yeah.
Approaching escape velocity.
Who else do I run?
Welcome. I feel the burn. Get down.
She has a new skin now. Nasty. Meaning I don't like it. Not too care much about that. Let's see what Orisa's rocking. A new spray. Eh, whatever. Who else do I use here? Bridget. Let's see. Let's get her something. I'm not sure why they're giving her Shield Maiden when I've already been playing Bridget as Shield Maiden. Well, that was in the new. All right. Like that riot police either. The medic is like, eh. I can get into maybe the rod a little bit. Tale of Junkins.
Don't be disappointed. Precision, be reasonable. Precision Swedish engineering. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing?
Yeah, I like this. But I don't like that whole freaking UMB disappointed.
I made that just for you. Ingen ko på isen. God jul. I made that just for you. You won't be disappointed. What precisions be reasonable? Precis. What are you? I'm. In- Släng dig I väggen. Den är paj. Låt proffsen sköta det här.
Mace to okay, the face. Okay, yeah, we want to sit here and listen to freaking multiple languages all day.
No shortcuts. Just trust me. No, låt proffsen sköta det här. Wait.
That Dallas food. She likes eating, I guess.
Barbaric. Doctor's orders. I'll send you my consultation fee. Doctor's up. I have my eye on you. I'm on a scale of 1 to 10. How is your pain? Take 2 and call me in the morning. I could use the time off. Sprechstunde bei der Frau Doktor. The doctor is in. I'll send Doc. I have my eye on you. I'm on a scale. I'm not a miracle worker. I'll send Doc. I'm on take the check. You really sh- You're welcome. Need a second? You should. Super. Peace. Would you like? I'll some.
Says he's sorry. Error. Profanity filter enabled. Vocabulary not found. Translation impossible. He says he's sorry. Error. Profanity filter enabled.
See, Junker Queen and Wrecking Ball may be a good combo, so maybe I'll employ that. Use that to my knowledge, because it's actually showing it, so I'm going to go ahead. Because actually, this is the first time that I recall seeing Junker Queen. Prior to the game. See if these highlights are going in, and then we will cut this down.
Push off. what I'm talking about.
Good ass move. This is gonna make you feel better.
Loading highlight. Let's see what Roadhog did here. Now, this was a good one here.
60 seconds. Let's get you back in the fight.
Where I held that corner with Reinhardt, because he came in and saved my butt right there. That was a good one. Eichenwald. Alright, everyone. We appreciate everyone that stopped by today. Playing against some other games going. Appreciate those that watched the Overwatch 2 beta. I was played as some new characters, had some good fun with that as well. And yeah, willing, we'll be back tomorrow. Until next time.